trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Stuchan, just get new idea for plasmid.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Uncouth. I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do, 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 you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
Not finished!
We'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
I'm opening you up!
Ha ha ha!
do with this one, Alfred? She won't stay. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one's too fat. This one's too tall. This one's too symmetrical. And now, what's this guy? An intruder? He is ugly. Ugly! Ugly! Ugly!
Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Chief of Surgery! Get me the Chief of Surgery now!
Have you no heart?
that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the antidote. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 bells of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Trolling! Martians.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Is that you?
Oh. Saturday, my friend! I'm sorry!
But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back. Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Thank you.
Brian asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine, and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, I'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy! Ready to talk now?
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warpmaster's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked. Injuries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so. So.
Grown man jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
What? What is that?
Lord have mercy on your soul! Thus say it!
Thank you. But Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed, that you are needed, that you are needed, that you are needed, that you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Parse biological structures. Lots of other $5 worth.